Hello everyone, I am Professor Priyanshu Singh and today I am going to teach you NABARD. Here the NABARD stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. NABARD is set up by the Government of India on 12 July 1982 to act as an agency for promoting integrated rural development and to provide all sorts of production and the investment credit for agriculture and rural development. The NABARD started with the capital of rupees 100 crore, which is in equal proportion held by the Government of India and the Reserve Bank of India. The NABARD has replaced the Agriculture Refinance Development Corporation by taking over the entire asset and liability of the latter. Here is the organizational structure of NABARD. The NABARD is managed by the Board of Directors, consists of Chairman, Managing Director, Board of Directors, Executive Director, in which two directors are among expert in rural economy or the rural development, three directors from among of in the working of cooperative bank, three directors from out of the director of the RBI, three directors from among the official of the Government of India, and the two directors are from the official of state government. They all are appointed by the central government. Here is the objective of NABARD. It means why NABARD is set up by the Government of India. What are the motives behind it? It gives undivided attention and the purposeful direction to integrate rural development. It also acts as centerpiece for the entire rural credit system at the national level. It provides the supplement funding to rural credit institution. It also provides refinance facility to the different agency and the commercial bank for development purpose in the rural areas. It also coordinate the working of different agency engaged in development working in the rural areas at the regional level. Here are the role of NABARD. The role of NABARD is divided into four parts. First is credit distribution. Second is development role. Third is regulatory function. And fourth is institutional building. These all roles of the NABARD explained by me one by one. First is credit distribution. The credit distribution is include the various type of institution or the facilities. First is short term credit. The short term credit is provided by the state cooperative bank, regional rural bank and the other financial institution approved by the RBI for the following purpose, such as seasonal agriculture operation, marketing of agriculture products, marketing and distribution of such input as fertilizer, pesticides, etc. Medium term credit is also provided by NABARD. Medium term credit is ranging between 18 months to 7 years. The medium term loan are given for investment scheme related to agriculture and rural sector. Long term credit is also provided by NABARD, which is for more than 7 years. If a person want to take a loan for more than 7 years, then it is considered as long term credit. Second role of the NABARD is development role. In development role, NABARD coordinate the rural credit institution. It take measures toward the institution building to improve the capacity of credit delivery system. It also helps the government, RBI and other institution in their rural development efforts. It also act as an agent for the government of RBI for monitoring work in agriculture related area. It means in development role, the NABARD work for the development of agriculture and the rural areas. Third is regulatory function. In regulatory function, NABARD inspects the working of RRBs and the cooperative bank of all type except the primary cooperative banks. It also inspect Apex Cooperative Marketing Federation, State Handloom Weaving Society, which are financed on voluntary basis. It is empowered to obtain any information or the statement from the RRB and cooperative banks. And the third is institutional building. Institutional building, the NABARD helps cooperative bank and the RRBs to prepare development action plan for themselves. It helps RRB and the sponsor bank to enter into MOUs specifying their respective obligation to improve the affairs of the RRBs in a stipulated time frame. It enter into MOU with state government and cooperative banks specifying their respective obligation to improve their affairs of the bank in a stipulated time frame. This all about the role of NABARD.